all the electrical was done for the dash. New switches, new charge ports, voltage gauges, main fuse. Battery monitor and dash.